an elephant, a silverback, a rank of tanks. You can't stop the train.
Hi, I'm Shola, I'm Ameobi. Welcome to my crib.
Take my hand and come with me, because you look so fine that I really want to make you mine. You look so fine that I really want to make you mine. 4, 5, 6, come on.
This is the lounge I've just had made, just had finished. You know, my interior decorator has done a fantastic job for me.
Business follows me, double down the waterfront.
This unit has been purposely built to house my plasma television, polished wood finish, which is a nice touch. This coffee table is fantastic. You won't get to see many of these coffee tables around. If you can see, you know, it lights up. It gives a fantastic effect at night. And this painting on the wall, I had made. My interior decorator made it for me. For this wall, you know, I think it's unique. You know, I love having things that you don't see elsewhere. Got this clock from an antique shop. That's a wonderful design. You don't see that very often. That's a fantastic feature to have. If you look up at the ceiling, I've had the ceiling lowered. You know, I think that gives the room a great effect. You see these a lot in bars and that. Well, I thought it would be a nice little way to finish off the room. I'll show you some of my photos I've got up here. Here's a special one I like. Me with Lionel Richie last year at the Monaco Grand Prix. You know, I got to hang out with Lionel last year. And if you see, have a look at this picture. This is Bono on the Edge. You know, they were also there. They were guests of the Jordan team. You know, it was a very surreal experience, you know, last year. You know, that's one of the pleasures that I've got. You know, obviously, for Newcastle United, I get invited to different things, which is great, you know. This is a picture of me and my three sisters. You know, I love them to death. You know, my oldest sister, Tolu, the one after Ify, and the youngest one, Tidi, who's actually the tallest out of a lot of us. And there's a family wedding. So, you know, my family are very dear to me. Here's another one of me and my sister last year. I've just moved into this house. I'm nearly 24, and I've only just moved out of the house, so family do mean a great deal to me. I had the room done out, you know, I just want to put my little touch on it, and I took that picture of the Dean down there, and I had it split into four bits, as you can see. You know, it reflects obviously what you see outside the window. Now, please, with that. Come round into what will be my dining room when I've got the house finished. It's a little bit of a mess, but when I'm finished, this will be my dining area. If you look down there, look at the views that you have from this house. It's amazing. This is one of the main reasons I bought the house, because it's fantastic to wake up in the morning and think about life. I think, you know, I feel very privileged to be in the position I'm in. Sometimes I get, you know, goose pimples down the back of my neck. This is what I class as my second lounge. As you can see, I've got a 50s style theme going on here with my 50s style lamps, and obviously the seats are actually from the 50s. I've had them re-leathered. When I first got them, they were velvety, purple velvety colour. I had them recolored, which are quite nice. You know, I just come in here and just sit down here and chill and watch the TV. Obviously, I've got a cinema style screen here that comes down. I love having my mates around. Just chilling and can just, you know, relax. These are my two cars. Obviously, this is my summer car, Mercedes convertible. This is a car, obviously, I use on nice days like this to go to work with. I've got a satellite navigation system that comes out, which is quite nice, nice little touch. It also doubles up as a television. I like to show you a car I drive when it isn't so nice. This is a Lincoln Navigator. It's an American car. I got it shipped over from America about a year ago. If I can take you inside, you see when I open the door, the rest comes out so you can step inside the car. As you can see, I've got a nice wooden finish inside this one, which is quite nice. This car's a more comfortable. I prefer driving this car. I've got a bigger body, so it's nice and comfortable. I'll show you on my rear view mirror, I've got a screen for my navigation system, which you don't see very often. TVs in the headrests, obviously for my mates and for people in the back of the car. Hi, welcome to my cinema room. This is where I watch, you know, a lot of films. I love watching films. A great projector, I've got a projector up here built into the wall. Got a 7-foot screen up there. You know, it's got a great sound system in here. It does feel like you're in the movies. It's a great feature to have because obviously I get a lot of spare time. You know, being a footballer, you have to rest a lot. I find watching films is very relaxing. I like my action films. I've got a massive collection of them. You know, two of my favourites are Star Wars and Lord of the Rings. I can sit in here for hours, really, and just waste the day away, just chilling. If you come this way, you'll be stepping into my bedroom. You know, not many people have seen this room before. I've got my bed, leather bed, which I love. Often come after training, get a couple of hours of sleeping after work. I'll last the day if I don't do that. You know, that's very important to me. This is my walk-in wardrobe. You know, I'm still trying to tidy a few things up. I love wearing hats. I've got different shapes and sizes of hats that I love wearing. This one I like wearing. Just different sizes and colors, really. I usually just wear a t-shirt and jeans mostly. Very casual. Sort of look. I'm a very big basketball fan. And obviously, Bryant is a mega star in basketball. You know, I've got a lot of basketball tops that I like wearing in the summer. That's mostly in here. If you see this in my bathroom, my ensuite bathroom, a deep bass in the bath in there. My shower place, spray from all angles in the morning. When you're feeling a bit rough, you know, I obviously have to have a big shower because I'm a big guy, so everything in this house has to be extra large. All I do here is get cleaned up and I'm off and away. 2, 3, yeah. Now you see my crib, I'd be very grateful if you could remove yourself from my premises. Thank you.